Hey everyone, Gilles here for Premier Basics, and in this video, we'll cover the slip and slide tool. Slip and slide, sounds like a rap duo. But these are actually super handy tools while editing. You can find them both in the toolbar. Now, I already went ahead and put some clips in my timeline. And we'll start off with the slip tool or Y on your keyboard. The slip tool will affect the in and out point of a clip without affecting the surrounding clips. So you can click and drag your cursor onto the clip to either left or right. And if you do this, you will notice four screens in your program panel. The top screens indicate the in and out point of the adjacent clips. The bottom screens are the in and out points of the clips you're altering. So this is a really handy tool to change the selection of a clip in your timeline. Next, we have the slide tool or U on your keyboard. And this will do the opposite of the slip tool. It will alter the in and out point of your adjacent clips without affecting the selected clip. It's basically just gonna move your clip without adding a gap in your edit. So if I slide this clip onto the right, you will notice that the left clip lengthens and the right one shortens. Again, you will see four screens in the program panel when doing this. But this time, the bottom left is the out point of the left clip and the bottom right screen is the in point of the right clip. The upper two screens are the unaffected in and out points of your selected clip. And that's it for today. If you have any questions, then slip and slide into the comment section. And if you're interested in learning even more, I would suggest sliding in the description below, because there you can click on the first link, which will give you 2 months of free access to all of our Skillshare classes about editing and filmmaking. So definitely check that out. I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, stay creative.